out this little tributary over here. Look how the water comes out from under the ground. Follow it back that way. Kind of disappears for just a second and then comes out from under the ground right there briefly. That's pretty cool. See a little bit of pollen in the water here, not too much. A lot of it washed out.